of room. Street lights, got the pavement glistening. Touchdown, I fall into your arms. Where you're at belong, your everlasting arms. And where would I be without you? I'll be packing my bag where I need to stay. I'll be chasing every breeze that blows my way. I'll be building my kingdom just to watch it fade away. It's true.
This is an awesome song by Toby Mac entitled Me Without You. By the way, do any of you listen to contemporary Christian music like I do? I absolutely love this genre of music because the music is really upbeat and the lyrics to the songs are fantastic. They are usually motivational, inspirational, and or uplifting. For example, this one is talking about how lost we would be without the direction of God. He said he would be packing his bag when he need to stay and chasing every breeze that blow his way and building his kingdom just to watch it fade away. It's true. That's me without you. Matthew 6:33 says, but seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things will be added to you. If we don't pray and seek God first, we take the risk of doing just the opposite of what God wants us to do. Even though sometimes we seem to be successful at the moment at what we are doing, we could merely be just building our kingdom just to watch it fade away, just like the lyrics in this song says. Let's listen to some more of the song.
Flashback, stepping through the scene. There's you, and there's a very different me. Touchdown, you had me, I believe. You had me, I believe, dear.
Now, how many of you can relate to this? He said, flashback, or in other words, looking back through the scene or back over your life. There's you, or there is God, or you found God, and there's a very different me, or in other words, you changed, or you were born again. Touchdown, you win the prize of salvation because you believe. I know that there are some that will watch this video who are not born again Christians who will say, number one, that's a Christian song? I didn't know that there was Christian music like that being made. And number two, you're probably saying, the song is nice, but I have no clue what this guy's talking about. And that is cool. And it's understandable because in order to understand the things of God, you must seek to understand them by first stepping out on faith. You must first take action and believe enough to at least try and get to know God. Revelation 3:20 says, behold, I stand at the door and knock. If anyone hears my voice and opens the door, I will come into him and eat with him, and he with me. Step out on faith, and you too will say touchdown because you won the prize or the gift of salvation. And you too will say, where will I be without you, God? Thanks for watching. Peace.
Flashback, stepping through the scene. There's you, and there's a very different me. Touchdown, you had me, I believe. You had me, I believe, dear.